Look at this headboard. You wouldn't suspect anything. It looks pretty normal.
All in these grooves here, there are adult bed bugs. There's baby bed bugs. All of these black dots are their droppings, and these have been piling up for many, many weeks, probably a few months, honestly, that they've had this infestation, and they haven't even known about it. And there's adults, like there's an adult bed bug right there, and it's pretty full. It looks like it's probably eaten recently.